Reports say Daesh terrorists have killed at least 300 people, including dozens of women and children, in eastern Syria. The terrorists reportedly launched a multi-front attack to capture the city of Deir ez-Zor. Half of the city is now said to be under the control of the terrorists.